In this video, we're going to be talking about shaft shrinkage. Now, perhaps you've just purchased a good quality flexible shaft. You've read the reviews. You know that what you're getting is good quality. It arrives, you assemble it, you go out to your first job, and in the middle of that job, you discover something horrific. You discover that the drill to shaft connector or the end with the chains has somehow become a little bit hollow, like this. You can see there, for example, it seems like the outer layer is one thing and the inner layer is another. And immediately you're thinking, oh my goodness, there's something wrong with my shaft. Well, I'm here to tell you that there's not, and that's perfectly natural. You see, when we manufacture a shaft, we manufacture that shaft with multiple layers of spring-grade steel, and that is wound in opposing directions. We do this so that it has equal torque, whether you're turning it left or right, forwards or backwards. But when we manufacture them, we also manufacture them over a long distance, and that long distance is always straight. Once the shaft is actually put together, we then wind it onto a very large spool. And in all that process, that shaft has not seen any torque whatsoever. It's also not seen any major bends whatsoever. So by the time you receive it and put it through its paces, giving it its first amount of torque, and of course, giving it a few bends, all of a sudden, the inner piece should shrink ever so slightly because the strands on the inside have now settled into their permanent position. This usually happens only on the first time, second time that you use it, once you've really put it through its paces. And all you need to do is slice off the end. In this instance here, for example, this is about half an inch, 10 centimeters in length. Sometimes it can be more. I mean, I've seen one that's got 2 inches. And all you do is you just slice it off with an angle grinder blade and reconnect your shaft to drill connector and your chains and continue with your work. So that's shaft shrinkage. If you have any questions, any concerns, anything you'd like to know about, please get in touch with us. We're at plumber-tools.com. And if you're in the European Union, it's zur-tools.com. Thank you for watching. Take care. Ciao.